enter Bollywood. Want to catch all the excitement of Bollywood? Just log on to zoomtv.in.
आप देख रहे हैं रिंग अ स्टार, जहां आपको हम दे रहे हैं एक्सक्लूसिव मौका टू कनेक्ट विद योर फेवरेट स्टार. All you have to do is just pick up the phone, number घुमाइए और बात कीजिए अपने स्क्रीन आइडल से. आज हमारे साथ हैं शाहिद कपूर. और ब्रेक पर जाने से पहले मैंने आपको प्रॉमिस किया था कि मैं आपको उनकी एक सुपरहिट फिल्म से एक इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट बताऊंगी. फिल्म है जब वी मेट. और इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट ये है कि बहुत देर तक इस फिल्म का टाइटल डिसाइड ही नहीं हो पाया था. Isn't that true, Shahid?
We didn't have a title till the time the film was releasing, and I keep sitting on my dinner table and keep talking to myself because we were like 4 months from release and we were looking for a title for the film. My father got damn upset one day. He was like, "Yar, tu khana hi nahi khata hai. Pura time idhar udhar dekhta rehta hai. Kya problem?" So I said, "Nahi, Dad, wo film kar raha hu main. Ek to mujhe uske liye title chahiye. Pata nahi hum log sab dhoond rahe hain, mil nahi raha title. Kya kahani hai film ki? Bata 5 minute mein." So I told him, you know, ladka hai, ladki hai, milte hain. Suddenly mil jate hain ek train ke upar aur phir kya hota hai, how you know their relationship goes forward and things like that. So I said, lekin ek Hindi word hona chahiye aur ek English word hona chahiye, because you know it's a film which I think will connect with, you know, it has a very contemporary feel to it, but at the same time it's a film which is also, you know, very massy in its appeal and things like that. Jab we met.
Aise
jab we met. He just said jab we met. I said okay. So I texted Imtiaz. I said, Imtiaz, ek title hai yaar, jab we met. So Imtiaz ka response, okay, not very excited. So then I said, yeah, Dad ne suggest kiya. Oh, nice, nice, very nice.
And ye to jab we met ki baat ho rahi hai. What about column it? Uska bhi kar lete hain thoda sa, dekhte hain next callers kaun hai. Because end of the day, the show is really about your fans, your callers calling rightly now just to connect with you. So let's see who the next caller is. Hello there.
Hello.
Hi there.
Hi, Shahid. I'm your great fan, Jennifer. I have a sister, Asmeen. We both are great fans of you. We love you very, very, very much and we want to meet you once. We love you, Shahid. And my question is that if a girl is there who's good-looking, beautiful, sweet-natured and sensitive, proposes you, and you think that she somewhat matches with your dream girl,
कॉम्बिनेशन आज की तारीख में एक लड़की के अंदर मिलना बहुत मुश्किल है. बट इफ दैट, जी बिल्कुल मुश्किल है, नामुमकिन नहीं. बट इफ दैट कैन हैपन, देन आई विल रैप हर अप एंड आई विल रन अवे विद हर.
Awesome, man, sir. It was great talking to you. I'm grateful to you, Zoom TV and God for giving me this wonderful chance. Hope we meet one child at the sweetest person on earth. I love you lot of child. And even my sister loves you. Love you, Sahil.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for calling.
Welcome.
All right, time for the next caller.